Documents have been filed in the Supreme Court contesting the will of mining magnate Ken Talbot. At stake are shares in his vast fortune. Anthony Donaghy joins us. And Anthony, what do the documents reveal?
It appears there's a dispute on who gets what from the mining billionaire's estate. It's estimated he was worth more than $800 million. 70% went to his family, the remainder to charity. Under Ken Talbot's will, his older two children from a previous marriage receive $134 million each. His widow, Amanda, receives $100 million. Her two young daughters, aged 9 and 11, receive $95 million each. Now, in documents filed in the Supreme Court, his two youngest daughters are contesting that will through their grandfather. It states, "I claim that adequate provision has not been made under the will of the deceased." It's been close to 9 months since Ken Talbot was killed along with four of his colleagues from Sundance Resources when their plane crashed in the Congo. However, lawyers acting on behalf of the Talbot family released a statement saying there is no dispute in the family. These legal proceedings have been filed now because their ability to challenge the will would expire on Monday. They have not served any papers on the estate. Now, there's detail in the will that says his wine collection will be divided equally amongst the family. His eldest son will receive his yachts, boats and jet skis. But from here, the proceeding could either go down two avenues, one to court or the other just quietly lapse, leaving the family to sort out Mr. Talbot's vast estate.